say somebody's in there? Wait a second, that's Steve! Wait, Steve! Remain in their seats as we arrive at a safer spot. I'm talking to the gentleman with the neon yellow jacket in car number two. As we arrive at our safe spot, which is 30 feet down this dock behind all these large barrels of gasoline. Sure.